Being a surgeon compared to the movies can be similar in some ways, but it is not as glamorous.
Hi, I'm Lisa and I'm a general surgical registrar. As a surgical registrar, one of the main parts of my job is to perform surgeries on patients. A general surgical registrar has quite a few duties, seeing patients, consulting on them. We are also involved in teaching junior staff and medical students. In the mornings, we come to the patient's room and speak to the patient about their symptoms, how they're feeling, what their concerns are. If it's post-surgery, we come and review the patient, check how they're feeling and how they're recovering.
So we're now in the operating theatre block, and in order to be in the surgery space, we need to be in scrubs. So this is the operating theatres, come on in.
So this is where we do the minor surgeries, such as small finger injury surgeries. The big operating theatre is currently being occupied for major operations. Once we get to the operating theatre, it takes a team that involves not only the doctors, but nurses, orderlies, administration staff.
So some of the key skills we need as a surgeon is to be a good team player, but also being a leader at times. Time that I spend in surgery depends on the case. If it's a infection, such as an abscess, that would take me just a few minutes to do the operation. But if it was something a bit bigger, major bowel operation or something like that, that would take several hours.
So the quickest way of becoming a surgeon is to complete med school, which is 6 years. Then 2 years of being a house surgeon, 2 years of being a junior registrar, and then 5 years of a senior registrar. And that might sound terrifying if you're only 13 or 14, but it's like an apprenticeship, what we do. We are forever learning.
Surgery has multiple specialties within it. We call ourselves general surgeons because historically that's what we were, but now our roles involve specifically the bowel, the stomach, the food pipe. There are the surgeons who deal with the heart and the lungs, surgeons who deal with eyes, surgeons who deal with brains. In order to get through to each of these specialties, you make a decision early on in your career.
The subjects that you'd need to take in high school include your sciences and a mathematics. Medicine is full of responsibility. Sometimes this can be quite daunting, but you do medicine for the love of people. And if you love something, then that's the thing you should pursue.